I will recolor Slapjack. Considering how well this one has turned out. Oh boy. That was my stomach. all stuck in my head all of a sudden. Don't know why. That's why I'm not gonna have a chance to do shading or anything. Ooh. Wow. Dang. My stomach is just gurgling. If I like this or not. That looks kind of good, like it is, even though it's from the first drawing. Kind of mixed up some Hondas by accident doing this. Whoa. Can't get any smaller than that. matches that up. Because this was all white, like this was. I made this all black. Changed this. Darkened the tires. It looks so much better than it was before. Maybe I can draw or color or something. Sorry, I heard someone talking. This on. I want to overdo it. It's not too bad. Background I didn't even create. Dang it all. Let me see. It's not exact. But I'm kind of trying to do a little of this because it's supposed to be a high-end Honda of some sort. RX-7 Acura. I don't know what. But where you can actually see through the hood to some extent. And this isn't actually opened up. His hood splits apart and actually covers up his legs. So that kind of blue. Use the same blue, make it stronger. This is gonna look really weird. So it's not great. Doesn't look flat at all. Yeah, for what it's doing, it should be okay. Get a off black, so it's not really black. Pretty darn kind of interesting. I may call that done.